I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. My favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you, it's stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor, feels like I felt this feeling before. Before I've seen you in a movie.
What is your ideal type, and what are some red flags that you identify in someone?
Ideal type, smarter than me, must be a lot smarter than me. Good with children, yes, that is very important when you have children. Okay, red flag, boring person. Not a nice person, yes.
As in your red flag or?
No.
Wait!
Cannot be a boring person.
Oh, okay.
Define boring.
Means not interesting to talk to.
I'm a slapper. What is your ideal type?
I think good at taking pictures. Can help me with homework. Yes. You want more?
No, if that's all, then what red flags are there in the guy they identify?
Try a bit too hard to start conversations, huh?
What is your ideal type? What's the ideal type?
Fictional, 2D, incontinable.
What? Red flags.
Do you like?
Huh? Hey, Tang Ye! What's the ideal type?
I haven't thought about it yet, but I just want
someone to love me. Wait, what about red flags? What if he tells you about poop?
I would love him so much.
Girl is weird. Okay, thank you. What's the ideal type?
No, he is so poor.
Say it.
Just leave him alone.
No.
You gotta sit over. Say it.
Wait, what's the antagonist in Vincenzo?
No, the role is
not
okay,
not okay, he killed himself, but like his role. And then what's your ideal type? What's your ideal type? Tall, smart, introvert, new part, right? Yeah, okay, wait. Can play sports. Not a dry texter.
Red flag.
Dry texters.
Oh, okay, thank you.
POV, Jiayi made a list of her ideal type.
Can
you
see or not?
No, I don't know.
Ernie, what's your ideal type?
You!
Oh my god!
JK! My ideal type, what's your ideal type? Must be respectful.
Uh-huh.
Must be
female. Uh-huh.
Must be...
Must be what?
No, cut that out. Right now that's all.
What about reflex?
Wow. If you lie to me.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. What's your ideal type?
Okay.
What reflex are there?
Like bad hygiene, and I don't know. What? I'm thinking.
Okay, thanks. 2,000 years later.
green flag, yeah.
Okay, then green flag.
Okay, green flag, like, eat vegetable.
Why is that? Because he eat greens, so he greens.
He greens, and, I don't know, actually, man. Not enough interaction with guys to know, like, what is what.
Okay, thank you. Hey, Ting!
Hi.
What's your ideal type?
Dancer.
Let me reflect.
Pretty, blue tick, big ego. Doesn't appreciate
dance, yes. Okay. question, what's your ideal type?
五官端正，人要好。results okay, okay, lah, 这些都算。And then, can 带出去的, 如果几年玩会拍照的。 Then, must be very 善良, must like kids. 有房有车有存款, you see what? Okay, no, lah, just kidding.
Then, any more?
No more already.
Red flag, leh.
Don't reply message, take very long to reply. Read already, don't want reply. The 要求很多, 控制欲强, 很, like, overly 霸道, talk too much. Always have 他自己的想法, and don't care about everybody else. Don't respect parents, 不孝顺. Yeah, okay.
Thank you. What's your ideal type?
About this, I forgot. Shit. No, wait, cut that out.
Okay.
I don't know. Someone who is nice and like remembers my birthday, anniversary, Valentine's Day. Someone is sugar. Okay, yeah. Anyway, basically someone that remembers what small things, like what I like to eat. Like I like to stand on the left side of people.
Then, red flag.
Red.
You gotta speak louder!
Red flag! I can't think of red flag! Red flag is... Yeah, guys who are rude, oh my god, when they flag shame you. You know who I'm talking about. Okay, when they are rude, when they flag shame you, when they are, like, insensitive, when, like, they say whatever they want, when... Yeah!
What's
the
ideal
type? 180 cm tall. Must be from... What's the K-pop group called? NCT, NCT. Okay, that's all.
Okay, red flag.
You, bro.
Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Thanks.
Bye.
Thanks, bye.
Bye.
Okay, so basically from this video onwards, it's a lot of Mai Xuan and Claire, mainly Mai Xuan, because we just took my phone to film a lot of random things. Bless your eyes, bless your ears. Bye! Continue watching.
Shuyan, why is your phone so small?
Oh, bigger.
Bigger, hello. Shuyan, your phone is very small. Yeah. Justin has COVID. Justin, say hi. Say hi. Her phone is very small and tiny.
Does it look
ugly? Oh, okay, I can.
Okay,
then. Jocelyn! COVID
girl! Say hi. Okay, I'm sure. Oh, I'm not going out.
Where are
you
going? Oh, okay. Sure, phone is tiny.
Like it.
That's what Jocelyn did. Actually, what's the ideal type?
Oh my god, you're doing the thing.
Not a COVID yet. Look at Justin.
ECG.
And then, any more? Any more ideal type?
Claire.
Oh! Claire.
No!
Okay, and then what about red flag?
Can we cut this first? Bobo, what's your ideal type?
trying to capture the children.
GCB.
What's your ideal type?
What's your ideal type?
Huh? Yes, what are you?
What?
You don't like my YouTube.
Your YouTube? Okay, okay.
What's your ideal type?
Ideal type. Oh.
Anything but Claire. That's Claire. Not a COVIDiot. Guys, do you wanna know something? I'm a major COVIDiot.
Sorry, this is not a person. The phone doesn't just laugh.
It does.
Come on, Claire. Not because of you.
Reflex. Unfunny.
And what?
Unfunny. Homophobic. Misogynistic. Racist. Okay, the last one I cannot say.
Okay.
I'm not sure it'll cut me off. Oh. Guys, Shuren's phone is very small.
Reflex.
When he calls you a pretty banana. I don't think you'll ever see this though.
Just make it relevant.
When they eat their mee hoon, right? But they take 4 hours. And then they eat their food before their mee hoon.
I can explain.
No.
I can put this thing somewhere, right? I can like
into the bowl. Into
in the mouth?
Into the bowl.
No, Claire!
Yeah, it was already inside the mouth.
No!
Okay, reflex.
Sure. Actually, I don't know.
No, Claire.
No.
No, I'm gonna ask a question.
Okay,
go. It was relevant.
You have storage. Okay, great.
They cut into separate videos.
Oh, reflex. When they don't cut their videos into separate videos.
That's your ideal type. Wow! Anything else?
No,
then red flag, eh?
Red flag. Always late.
Always late. Yes. Mm. What about you? Ideal type.
Someone that's sensitive.
Then red flag, eh?
Red flag is someone that doesn't think before they talk.
Red flag.
Serious?
I haven't eaten.
I thought you were
like
several bites in.
It's been like half an hour.
I'll
eat my 3 chaozi.
Okay, anyways, red flag. When they know too many people.
Sorry.
When you say half an hour,
you
just
have
a watermelon and 3 chaozi.
Stop! I didn't.
Yeah, okay.
Everybody, this is a public service announcement. Shouldn't know too many people. And Claire is annoying.
Yeah, she's annoying.
You can change it.
I think 90% extroverted.
94.
That's crazy. I get that.
That you.
But that's the end of the video.
I speak. A red flag.
I'm sorry, I'm a red flag.
Red flag. When they get straight A1s.
You're not even chemistry is better than mine.
Except for Chinese.
You're not even chemistry is better than mine.
Even for Chinese. Hey, do you know my LM2 is my best paper?
You're the gross hair.
Please. I'm
filming. What is your ideal diet?
Why? I know.
Okay, red flag, red flag.
Red flag. I don't know.
Next. What's your ideal diet?
Taller than me.
No way! Everybody, this is Amelia.
How tall are you? How tall are you?
What should I say?
Feel a reaction.
She's really tall.
She's 20 years taller than me. I'm not even 156. Then your red flag is
the tall. I never really thought about it.
Red flag.
What? Clowns. No lah. Lazy. Not Missy. not you, Missy. Lazy.
Oh.
Oh.
Not smart.
I know. Red flag. People who say three.
Three as three.
And 12 as 12. Wow. Enunciate, please, everybody. Speak good English.
I thought it's a
What?
You're welcome. You have no content, right? Sherry hates me.
Yeah.
He's a 10, but. Claire, go.
He's a 10, but he doesn't eat vegetables.
8.
See, bro.
I love vegetables. If you don't eat vegetables,
you're... So true.
Okay. Now I have to restart the video.
He's a 10.
Claire, you know the funniest thing you've ever said is he's a 10 but he's 20.
That's your story.
Yeah. What is your ideal type?
I think studios taller than me. Must be nice and buy me food.
Aww. Red flag, eh?
Red flag. Don't have time for you. I don't know what else.
Okay. What's your idea type?
I'm kidding.
What's
your idea type? My idea type? No, not your battle. Sorry. My ideal type is people in books.
Oh.
Smart guys.
Oh.
2D man.
2D.
Yes.
English paper.
Okay, what about reference?
Okay, thank you. Hi Chloe, what's your ideal type?
I'm sure, my ideal type is someone older than me and someone very loving and affectionate. And also right, MBTI probably ENFP or INFJ. Yes, I like that kind of people. And then, yeah, older than me, very important.
Then red flags.
Oh wait, another thing for ideals, like someone that likes me more than I like them.
Ooh.
red flag. Someone that's like very emotionally manipulative. And then, yeah, I think that's it. Thank you,
Sugar. Thank you.
Jumped in feet first and I landed too hard. A broken ankle, karma rules. You never saw my birth mark.